All right, two old pros back for another match of the Iceman's. Here's Wrestling Genius alongside Jack the Hangman Norton. And we've got the Iceman stepping as interim heavyweight champion here for Psycho Sandman, defending against
Michael Strider.
Tell us about the history between these two men and why this match is taking place.
Strider and Iceman have gone at it several times, and Iceman holds a flawless victories, you know, over Strider. Strider has not been able to beat the Iceman so far, so that's why Sandman takes the Iceman to defend his title against Strider for him.
All right, so we see the two men are in the ring. Referee has got the championship belt, and the Iceman finally getting his way in too. Referee showing that's what it's all about, folks, the gold. And the Iceman trying to take the gold. I guess he wants to be a little bit more of an interim.
Yes, they get Tucker home with him already, but he's got to defend it first.
Referee is very lucky he didn't get that there, to be honest.
That's true. Sandman outside the ring here on the far side.
No, Sandman has a back injury.
Yeah, he has a back injury.
That's the Psycho Sandman, not ECW original Sandman.
Right.
Clarify
right.
That for everybody
Psycho Sandman.
Listening to this. Psycho Sandman definitely wants to see his belt retained by his good friend, the Iceman, Howard Morris here. Howard looks ready to go here. This should be a good contest.
Strider's got a unique style. More like a... He's kind of like a Tommy Dreamer, brother.
I've never seen Strider wrestle. This will be interesting. Shoulder block by Strider. Goes off the other side. Iceman blows over. Hip toss! Puts Strider down. Kick away, though, from Michael Strider.
Iceman's backed up in the corner.
A little bit of a standoff there between the two men. Iceman is definitely... Oh, he called hair pull there. I didn't see a hair pull.
Well,
kind of hard to do on calls, man.
I've tried that myself.
Side headlock from the Iceman on Strider. Shoots off the Iceman. Shoulder block sends Strider down to the mat. Off the other side, flows over. Leapfrog falls to the back. And a monkey flip turns Howard inside out.
Oh,
oh, tried for a senton and missed. Iceman off the other side. Missed the leg drop. Smart move for the Iceman. He didn't get much height on that leg drop, so the risk was minimal.
Yeah. Yeah, when you're a ball guy like this, you got to start moving down lower, something, pulling your back hair or something.
Oh, I don't know. Yeah. I don't know if the Iceman want to admit back hair if he has any. I wouldn't know. No personal knowledge of that there. All right, these two circling and collar and elbow tie up. Oh, goodness. Well, that's always a possibility, unfortunately. Clean break. Oh, the Iceman to the eye. Reverses. Right hand. Big knife edge chop on Strider. Second one. Makes it three. And the Iceman showing the form. Oh, no. Strider shook it off. One of his own to the Iceman. A second one. Now, both these boys are wearing shirts.
True.
So that's going to lessen the impact of the knife edge chop. They still do not tickle.
No.
Psycho Sandman pulls Iceman out of the ring for a while.
Well, I've seen guys get a chop with a shirt on still have a big handprint on their chest. So,
yes.
You know.
I've had a shirt on and still had a big handprint on my chest before. Iceman back in the ring now. Not
necessarily going to get his ass back in there.
Psycho Sandman. That can hurt the friendship to be down the line.
A little
honest.
Bit.
Iceman buying himself some time to recover from Strider's offense. Referee demanding action in this heavyweight championship match. Collar elbow tie-up, and Strider takes the arm. Reverses out of his own move and back into a hammerlock now. Full Nelson, go behind into a side headlock. Back into the hammerlock by Strider. Good chain wrestling here in the side headlock. Down goes the Iceman. Load over by Strider. Oh, Iceman got out of the way of that cross body block, and that had to tickle.
Good move by the Iceman to get out of the way there.
Laying in the boots, referee giving, exaggerating his five count.
Yeah. Oh. Psycho Sandman with a choke on
Strider. A little bit of extracurricular activity from the injured Psycho Sandman.
Nothing wrong with it. Nothing wrong with it.
Referee didn't see it. Iceman draws the referee's attention to the crowd. The referee must have had his mother and his aunt be the same person to fall for something that old.
Yeah. We pulled it up. Another choke by the Sandman there.
Psycho Sandman working to keep his title. Too injured to defend the belt. Iceman valiantly taking his place. Japanese arm drag, one of my favorite moves you'll ever see too often.
Very nice. Oh, he's gonna drag it back in the middle of the ring.
Smart. Iceman looking for it.
Going for the elbow.
Going for that. Dancing. Juke. Jive. Shuck and jive elbow down to the canvas across the chest.
Oh, we're going to see it. Right. We're going to see it. It is moonwalk. Leg drop.
Nonchalant cover. You're not going to finish the match, everybody. You did get a two count.
This is two out of it. I got a little damage to try to choke from the outside of the Sandman there.
Must have definitely helped. Right hand from the Iceman. Shoots Strider off the other side. Reversal by Michael Strider. Oh, steps through. Clothesline off of the Iceman's increased momentum. And Strider is tired.
Hanging in the ropes there.
Well, he's had his wind cut off a lot. Those multiple chokes, that does not make things very easy on a person to get their wind.
Well, not only was Sandman choking, but Iceman was choking him too. Rip Reed was pulling him off.
Standing vertical suplex, put over by Strider. 1, 2, out at 2 1/2. The title nearly going home with Strider there.
He's trying to do everything he can to take that title.
Brings the Iceman to his feet, slams his head to the corner. Kind of weak there, to be honest.
A little bit. Yeah.
Whip across. Iceman hits the corner hard. That could be a separated shoulder.
That could be.
That could very well be a separated shoulder. Iceman off the other side. Basement drop kick and gets caught. I'm going to punch the cameraman, I swear to God.
Yeah. What's going on,
brother? We're missing the extra side of the ring. Referee trying to get people in. This must be a still camera. And that's the bad part about a still camera. Obviously, some very bad things happening. Someone could be raped. Someone could be murdered. You never know at this point.
Or your favorite. Sodomized.
Oh, God. That's one of your signatures there, Hangman, I must say. And I don't want to have to explain what that means to the kids in the audience.
You got sodomized. Here they come. Now we can see what's going on.
Not the only one, you sick fuck.
Now they go off
camera. They're back out camera again. Screw it. Why don't we just fight and get the hell over with?
Yeah, over there butt-raping each other. Oh, here we go.
Psycho Sandman, you can see Strider working the Iceman. We can see him now to the left of your screen, folks.
I think
Strider just... Oh, back suplex launches him onto the...
Oh, Lord.
Speak, that's worse than Sodom, folks.
He's talking Soprano.
The Iceman doesn't have a young lady accompanying. Probably got her back in the locker room cleaning his extra gear up for him.
And I'd have her cleaning something else, but anyway.
Oh, goodness. That's not good.
Here we go. Strider. Oh, reverse. Strider eats the pole again.
That is not a good thing. It's just not good at all. That's just that painful. You can't underestimate how much those ring posts do not give. Don't try this at home, folks.
Too much metal.
And both men taking their time. Referee being very lenient in this match, letting the men actually handle this outside the ring. That's what you got to do when the gold's on the
ring. Well, that's true. I mean, you can just... Oh, crap. There comes Strider. Beating on Iceman again.
Try to bring the action back into the ring, boys.
I think Iceman is trying to bring a table in.
I see a chair. I see that Strider has a folding chair, and obviously the rule book has gone out the window at this point.
Referee's not doing anything.
What's Strider looking to do here? You said he was a Tommy Dreamer figure.
Mm-hmm.
And that's some Cactus Jack.
Yeah, a little Cactus Jack here.
Oh, that does not tickle. I have dropped a Cactus Elbow myself on occasion, my friend, and that sucks for both the... That's bad for the suck-or and the suck-ee.
Wow. The back of the feet.
Suffering both of the feet. Referee now admonishing a count. But let's be honest at this point, folks. The referee's count doesn't matter for Jack Diddley or Squat.
He might as well just sit on the apron and watch him.
At this point, the referee should just be willing to count to three and call it a match.
Mm-hmm.
You've let a chair come into play. The Iceman had a table at one point, it looked like us from here. And that's another Cactus Elbow, this time without the chair. Oh, the Iceman must be in a world of pain on the floor.
Well, heck, it should have been over a long time ago. They've been outside that ring more than 10 seconds.
At least 2 minutes of actual time, my friend. Minutes of real time.
Here comes Sandman. Referee's trying to get him away.
Oh, this isn't good.
Oh, it's Sandman. Oh, Strider.
Little face buster there.
No potion.
Right hand. Referee is just letting the match continue. Become a 2-on-1 handicap match.
Pretty much.
The referee helps the Iceman get back into the ring. While that was all going on the other side of the ring with Psycho Sandman and Michael Strider.
Strider's still outside the ring. He don't even know where he's at, hardly.
The referee could very well have a count here, but of course, at this point, he's a spectator. Stomp the back of the returning Michael Strider. Iceman's got in the corner. Right hand, straight to the jaw. Reversal by Strider. Scoop!
Oh,
Scoop slams a reverse DDT.
Wow.
Cover, one count only. The Iceman even threw two cactus elbows, one involving a folding chair. Still in this matchup.
Still in the match. He's still in it. He's hanging.
Howard is fighting for all he's worth.
Come on, Iceman.
Chop by Strider. Whips the Iceman off the other side. Ducks under from the clothesline. Second one. Iceman with a crossbody block. Cover one, two, no. 2 7/8. Half a count from Howard. Retain that world, the heavyweight title for the Psycho Sandman.
Well, if the Zebra got down there in time, he'd had a three count.
Always blaming the official.
Yeah.
Always blaming the official.
They're blind, eh?
Iceman brings Strider back to the right and rocks him back into the corner. Second one swinging from left field by the Iceman, Howard Morris. Reversal by Strider. Charges. Referee eats it.
Referee's down. Anything can happen now.
Well, hasn't happened. Yeah, at this point, the referee was just a spectator. Suplex into stunner. One, two, three, four, five. You can count to 20 off of that devastating move. But the referee is not moving. Referee finally crawling, trying to get back into the action.
Strider helping
the Zebra to his feet.
Yep.
Trying to get him recovered enough to count. Strider wants that world title. Iceman back up in the other corner. Charges. Referee. Splash. I can see a DQ coming here, Hangman. Ninja. Slice spread number two. Two. Three. You can count again. That's not a small man doing that move.
No,
one.
Strider got off in time. The referee got over there.
That is a mental lapse in mental judgment there by Strider, I must say.
He should have stayed on it. He could have had it still.
Irish whips. Iceman reverses. Psycho Sandman pulls the arm. Iceman gets caught. Oh, what's this? Rolls the dice by Strider. That rolling face buster. And that
referee was
talking to the crowd. One, two, no. Iceman out of that rolling face buster. And this is definitely a contest for the ages.
Strider's hitting with everything. Now here comes Sandman up on the...
Psycho Sandman's on the ring apron. Oh! Kryptonite Cruncher coming up from the Iceman. This is Fisher. Count it official. Get down there, Zebra. One, two, three. The Iceman gets a clean win in this one and retains that heavyweight championship for the Psycho Sandman.
That was a hell of a match, I tell you that. They brought everything but the kitchen sink on that one. And there's the world title. It finally came into play.
The heavyweight championship now being held by the Iceman, Howard Morris. Psycho Sandman down outside the ramp being hit by Strider there at the end.